Alright, we're recording. Hey gang, Andy here. And it's you. I love from McDonald's here in Yokosuka, Japan to try out the black burger and the white chicken burger. Stay tuned.
Alright, so this is a double taste test of some of the new offerings from McDonald's. So just like in Burger King, they have the black burger. They also offer a white chicken burger as well. So I'm going to first try off with the black burger, and then we're going to move on to the white burger. So open them up and show you what's inside. So here's the black burger. So look at the little case here. Looks like it has like the black sauce and doesn't have black cheese though. It's kind of interesting. Taste of Halloween. And yes, Halloween does exist in Japan. So open her up. Ooh, that's cool looking. So the bun's not quite as black as the one in Burger King was. It's more kind of a grayish color. But take a look and see what's under the hood here. Ooh, looks really good. So it looks like fried onion. Ooh, it smells like fried onions. There's like some nacho cheese on top here. Regular piece of cheese on the bottom and then the little sauce on the side here. So I'll flip the camera around and you get my reaction to the first bite. Stay tuned.
Alright, so I got the McDonald's version of the black burger right here. Mm. I'm gonna take a bite and let you guys know how it is, so cheers. Mm. It's very. Some black sauce is on my lip there. It's a very interesting taste. It's very. Very sharp. I could taste the like sharp cheddar cheese. Well, it could be coming from the sauce. It's some kind of garlicky kind of deal. So, pretty good. Pretty good. Save that one for later, and we'll move on to the white chicken burger. Stay tuned.
Okay, just like with the black burger, I'll show you guys a little look at the outside of the packaging here. This is more ghost themed, so you see like it's like white cake or something like that, and then the chicken patty and stuff like that. Also, taste of Halloween! So, yeah, that was the outside packaging of the white chicken burger. Here it is! Ta-da! So, yeah, it just has like a little bit of just basically like a very light colored bun here with little pieces of like flour or something like that, give a more ghosty appearance. Open it up. It looks like your standard chicken sandwich, actually. It just has some onion and stuff, but try it out, see how it is. So, stay tuned.
Okay, so just like with the black burger, I got my chicken burger right here. The white chicken burger, I should say. And let you guys know what the first taste is. So, here you go. Very, oh, if you couldn't tell, left side of my lip there, very mayonnaise-y. tastes like a typical chicken sandwich, but with the Japanese mayo, so it's actually much sweeter than like American or European style mayo. And I still got some on my lip there. So, yeah. So, there you go. So, yeah, this is the Andy-san. Sign up for now. Thanking you guys for tuning in to my double taste test of the McDonald's black burger and the white chicken burger, and for tuning to my other stuff. Also gotta thank you guys for liking, the thumbs, commenting, subscribing, and a few friends to the party. Hey, as always, we'll see you next time. Catch you later, guys. Bye.